Hi dear students, how are you? Are you doing whatever homework I am giving you? Are you completing or not? If you are not completing, kindly give more attention and start to complete the work. And same things you have to say with your friends also. Who are your classmates? They are not doing the work. Kindly inform to them also. They also have to join to us and start our work. So dear students, yesterday I have given two exercises to you, and today again the next exercise we will complete on today. So in exercise also there is one word skills that we will complete on today. So during in this exercise word skill, in this we have to use a word and we have to make a sentence. So 10 words I will speak and we will make 10 sentences. So the same that word also and these sentences also, that I will send you a image through attachment file. You can open and direct you can write that. So dear students, whenever you are going to write the homework, kindly see it proper and write it proper also. So now I am going to start the words and their sentences. So in this word skills, the question is this: use these words and phrases in sentences of your own. So the first word is highway. Highway crossing, dangerously, just then, smile at me, wonder, come from, like to, suddenly. Like this we have 10 words, so we will frame 10 sentences. So just I am going to read whatever sentence made by me. I am going to speak. If you want to write other sentence in your own words, you can write. So whatever the sentence made by me, I am going to speak. First word is highway. So the sentence is, my house is on the highway. Second word, crossing. White lines mark the crossing. Dangerously, he drives dangerously. Just then, just then there was a knock at the door. Smile, the smile returned to his lips. At me, please look at me. Wonder, I wonder if we could be friends. Come from, my uncle will come from Mumbai. Like to, he liked to read books. He liked to read books. Suddenly, suddenly a storm came up. So that word skills, this exercise we completed. Now you have to write other exercise also. So in that other exercise we have this question: pick out the sentences, pick out the statements, questions, commands and exclamation in the sentences given below. नीचे कुछ सेंटेंसेस दिए गए हैं जिसमें हमें ये लिखना है कि ये स्टेटमेंट है क्या, ये क्वेश्चन है क्या, ये कमांड्स है क्या. इस तरह से हमें उस सेंटेंस के नेक्स्ट ये वर्ड्स लिखना है. सो द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज द व्हीकल्स स्टॉप व्हेन द लाइट टर्न्स रेड. ये स्टेटमेंट है तो हम इसके आगे लिखेंगे स्टेटमेंट. हैव यू वॉटर्ड द प्लांट्स, ये क्वेश्चन है. वो क्वेश्चन पूछ रहा है कि आपने पौधों को पानी दे दिया है. सो इन नेक्स्ट टू दिस सेंटेंस वी विल राइट क्वेश्चन. क्लीन इट कमांड. इसके आगे हम लिखेंगे कमांड. बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल रोज इट इज. तो इसके आगे लिखेंगे एक्सक्लेमेशन. आई सी यू ड्राइव डेंजरसली. दिस इज स्टेटमेंट. थ्रो इट इन टू द डस्टबिन कमांड. आई थ्रू इट इन टू द डस्टबिन स्टेटमेंट. हैव यू थ्रोन इट इन टू द डस्टबिन क्वेश्चन. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वॉट एवर इमेज आई एम सेंडिंग यू थ्रू अटैचमेंट फाइल, यू हैव टू ओपन दैट, रीड इट प्रॉपर एंड राइट इट इन अ गुड वे. सो थैंक यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हैव ए नाइस डे.